What is up, motherfuckers and party people? Today we're going to be doing race 14 of 16 of our Season 1 F1 23 Career Mode Let's Play from Brazil. Let's get it. Let's go. Last race at Mexico. I was really looking forward to that race, and then... Alright, we'll use that as our one flashback of qualifying, but we'll just restart it since it was close enough to the start anyway. That's a massive pole. Sheena, are you alive? You're not moving. Sheena! Okay, you're alive. Sometimes I yell at her just to make sure she's alive. Jesus. That was quite the lead. We got the sprint race. This is a sprint weekend, so. We have this race and next race will be a sprint race. And then Abu Dhabi will not be. So, I mean, there's still a chance that we could fight ourselves back into this championship fight. But it's going to be close if we do. If we do win it. I'm not holding my breath. I mean, obviously, I'm going to do everything I can to try. But I'm not holding my breath. You know? I'll obviously be super happy if we can win it, but if we don't, I won't be too upset. Unless we come like this close, then I will, you know. Okay. And it's lights out and away we go. And I was like, whoa, you need to calm down. You're being too loud. We're pulling away. Super Sam. Super Max, more like Super Sam. Is it just me, or does Aaron Rodgers look a lot like Fernando Alonso? I think he does.
That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Final lap of the sprint. I kind of hate these sprint races, I won't lie. It's just like such a waste of time. Alright, so we won the sprint race. So we will be starting first. Did Russell get second? Yeah. So only gained 1 point. So there's the result of the sprint. Here's our standings. George Russell has a 20-point lead over Max, a 37-point lead over us. So Sergio's still in it, I guess, but our only real hope is that George has some bad luck. And I was like, you need to just stop. You need to just not. I don't even know if I can trust that. Because it feels like it's always glitching out. Oh.
So that's a red flag, no overtaking, and let's get back into the pits, please.
Okay.
Okay, there's been an incident on track.
Yeah, I saw there was a big pile up back there. So.
I don't know why it's so far, but this is a chance to take a breath. We've got another half of this race to go, and there's still a big opportunity there.
I don't know, man. What do I don't know what to do, like, in this fucking screen. Like, it's weird. I say we just stay on the, yeah. Just stay on what we have. Just stay with what we have. Yeah, I'm fine with just staying what we have. I don't know how to fucking...
Getting underway in just a moment. Stand by.
What the fuck? Why am I on softs now? You know what? It'll work. I need some, like, better confirmation in that screen of what's happening. Like, I cannot understand what's happening in that screen, bro. Like, they need to clearly state what I'm doing. Well, I think we'll all have to box again, maybe? What I can do is I'll pit for softs towards the end. Do we still have softs that I can put? Yes, okay. So what I'll do is when I need to, I'll pit for softs, and then it will be fine. And then they'll be on the old mediums. We're pulling away on them soft tires. Let's see, did they? Yeah, so they did change. I wanted to just stick with what I had, but I actually think this might be better. Yeah, there should be one that just says, like, stick with current strategy or go to adjust strategy. Like, that's what, there should be, like, two options. Not just the one thing where it confuses the hell out of me. Nobody even DNF'd. I think it was just because it was a multi-car incident. I have the red flags on increased. But that could have just been a safety car. So yeah, at lap 18, we'll pit. And then, but yeah, then their tires will be worn out, but and then I'll be able to catch them. So either that or I'll have a big enough lead to where I won't lose much and then still be able to catch them. Damn, I've pulled away. I did not gain any time by cutting that. I think I actually lost time. So, I didn't mean to do that. But yeah, I lost time. That's not true.
They're in ninth place, and the time last lap was 1 minute 15.5.
Yeah, I think they're all going to actually end up having to pit. Boxing for softs. Yeah, we're gonna catch him. No worries. That's if they don't box. I mean, I think we're gonna catch him anyway, but I have a feeling they're gonna have to pit. Alright. I don't know why. Well, that definitely solidifies that we're going to win. I mean, I can't say definitely. Anything can obviously happen. I think we're gonna go back green this lap with two to go. We'll just fly right by. Or is it gonna be one lap to go? What do you mean, illegal overtakes? What? Did I use a flashback yet this race? Besides, obviously, the one that I don't think I did, so... Yeah, we used one in the sprint, so this is going to be my flashback. Yeah, I don't count the safety car flashbacks. But like those, you know, like those overtake ones, I'll just fucking flash it back to correct it. Because if I don't, then they'll just like, I'll slow down to let them pass me, and then they won't pass me, and then I'll just be losing more time. It's just annoying. Final lap. Pulled away. Told y'all we'd win. Never a doubt. Never a doubt in my mind. And get the fastest lap, too. Yes. Winners. Nice win. Let's see the results and how that helps us.
So let's review the updated driver standings. That's a positive result for George Russell, who further solidifies his position at the top of the.
We had the fastest lap, I thought. Do we not? I thought we had the fastest lap.
Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
I mean, it doesn't really make a difference. I mean, it makes a 1 point difference, but. Did Max get it? No, we had the fastest lap. So where's our extra? Oh. The fuck? That's a glitch. That's a glitch in the system. That's a fucking. Where did that happen? What the fuck? Confusion. Yeah, definitely had a 5 second sector there. If we lose by 1 point, I'll fucking kill myself. 27 points behind, so, I mean, that's 1 point behind a full race. We can do this. It's gonna take some work. You know, preferably George has some bad luck, but we can do this. But, yeah. Alrighty, y'all. I'm gonna end this shit right here. I want to thank y'all for watching, and peace out.